class of 8-3. There were football guys twice their size, cheerleaders hiding the gray in their hair. The names were the same, but the faces had changed. I didn't recognize anyone there.